Moisturizing under eyes, Vaseline is going to be fine enough. Building up collagen, look for something with a retinol or use a retinol and buffer it with Vaseline. If you're looking to brighten, then I would say kojic acid, vitamin C, alpha-arbutin. And if you're looking to de-puff and minimize redness, anything with caffeine or vitamin K.